Good morning, and I'm at home with my son.